what is firmware? In electronic systems and computing, firmware is a computer program that provides the low-level control for the device-specific hardware. Firmware can either provide a standardized operating environment for the device, more complex software, or for less complex devices, act as a device complete operating system, performing all control, monitoring, and data manipulation functions. Typical examples of devices containing firmware are embedded systems, consumer appliances, computers, computer peripherals, and others. A television remote control is an example of an engineered product that contains firmware. The firmware monitors the buttons, controls the LEDs, and processes the button presses in order to send the data in a format to the receiving device. In this case, a television set can understand and process. Firmware is held in non-volatile memory devices such as ROM, EPROM, or flash memory. Changing the firmware of a device may rarely or never be done during its lifetime. Common reasons for updating firmware include fixing bugs or adding features to the device. Ascher Opler coined the term firmware in a 1967 Datamation article. Originally, it meant the contents of a writable control store containing microcode that defined and implemented the computer's instruction set, and that could be reloaded to specialize or modify the instructions that the central processing unit could execute. Examples of firmware include in consumer products, timing and control systems for washing machines. In computers, the BIOS found in IBM compatible personal computers. In routers and firewalls, LibreCMC, IP5. In NAS systems, NAS for free.